I am Dr. Anuja Rajan. I am working as specialist rheumatologist at Aster Clinics Discovery Gardens. Today I am going to talk about psoriatic arthritis. Psoriatic arthritis is a type of arthritis which occurs in patients with skin psoriasis. It is characterized by the presence of arthritis of hand and foot joints, as well as inflammation of sites of attachment of tendons and ligaments to the bone. This is known as enthesitis, and it presents as heel pain, back pain, sometimes tennis elbow and chest pains, etc. Sometimes there can also be diffuse swelling and pain of the fingers as well as the toes. So this disease is commonly occurs in patients with psoriasis, with 20 to 40% of patients developing this. Sometimes it can also occur in patients who have a family history of psoriasis without actually developing skin psoriasis themselves. In most cases, the joint pains follow the onset of skin symptoms, but sometimes it can precede it. The diagnosis of this condition is by evaluating the symptoms as well as the signs by a trained rheumatologist, and they may require to do also some x-rays as well as lab tests to rule out other causes of arthritis. The treatment of this condition involves pain relieving medicines as well as medicines which alter the course of disease, which are known as DMARDs or disease modifying agents. So these include tablets like methotrexate, leflunomide, as well as injections like TNF blockers or secukinumab. The lifestyle modifications which will help these patients also include losing weight, exercising regularly, and avoiding smoking as well as alcohol. Thank you.